everybody. As many of you know, my name is Kimberly Moffitt, and I'm a relationship and couples therapist. And today, I'm giving you 7 easy tricks to decode his facial features. And I'll also give you clues on what they might mean about him in a relationship. For centuries, people have believed that there's a connection between the way someone's face looks and their personality. And more recently, studies have actually proven that some of our personality traits are actually connected to our physical features. So, what kind of face does your guy have? Ladies, are you ready? First is the round face. Now this type of face is usually accompanied by a rounded forehead. Now the round face is easy to recognize because it forms the general shape of a circle. Celebrity guys who have round shaped faces include Chase Crawford, Zac Efron, and Elijah Wood. Men who have round shaped faces are said to be creative, artistic, emotional, but not all that logical. They're said to be very sensitive and caring in relationships. The round shape of face is said to be the most likely to have stable, long-term relationships. Number 2 is the oblong shaped face, which is usually accompanied by an athletic or muscular shaped physique. Now this type of guy is said to be practical, methodical, and hardworking. But in relationships, their narcissistic qualities are said to get in the way of them having true love. So in relationships, men with oblong faces are said to be the bad boys, just like Colin Farrell and John Mayer. The square face is next, which is almost always accompanied by a very prominent jaw. Ladies, you're not going to believe this. A more prominent jaw can mean higher testosterone levels, and as a result, a higher sex drive. But ladies, don't get too excited. The independent square-faced man is also the most likely to cheat. What else is he going to do with all that testosterone? Jude Law and Ed Westwick from Gossip Girl fall into this category. He will always be Chuck Bass to me. Now what about an oval face like actors Jake Gyllenhaal or Ryan Gosling? The oval face is different than the oblong face because it's softer and looks more like an oval than a rectangle. Men who have oval faces are said to be balanced, charming, and really well able to understand both sides of any story. So as a true leader, a man with an oval-shaped face is said to be popular in social situations, and he's also very dedicated and passionate about his relationships. But in relationships, it can be hard to know if this guy actually likes you or if he's just being himself, a really nice guy. Does your guy have a prominent nose like Owen Wilson or Andy Samberg? Well, studies show that this type of guy may care a lot about the quality of his work. They're said to be very sensitive and perfectionistic about the things they put out into the world, and they're also said to be more likely to pick up on small details. Now, in relationships, this quality may certainly transfer over, leading the man with the prominent nose to wait for a woman who's just right to come into his life. Now, what about a guy with a large mouth and very full lips, like Taylor Lautner or Justin Bieber? This type of man is said to be a naturally giving person and is sensitive and incredibly generous when it comes to relationships. This man is said to be so nurturing that he always wants to be by your side, giving you all the love and support you need. Think of him as the wind beneath your wings. Now what about a small mouth with thin lips like Robert Pattinson or Adam Levine? Now these guys are said to be independent and even loners. In a relationship, they're gonna need a lot of space, so a long distance relationship could be ideal for this type of guy. Now that's enough about guys' faces. Do you wanna make your face just right for your next date? I think so. Well, check out my recent video, Date Makeup According to Science. You're gonna get so much help here. If you like this video, give it a huge thumbs up, guys. I love ya. And don't forget to come and follow me over on Instagram and Twitter. You can come backstage and behind the scenes with me on all of my appearances. And of course, guys, don't forget to subscribe for more weekly videos on relationships. Have a great week, everybody. Bye.